Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the standard liftoff hinge. This hinge makes it easy to replace, install, or remove connecting profiles. It's easy to install, it's available in both fractional and metric, and it's compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, the great thing about this hinge is that it requires no machining and comes preassembled. So to get started, we're going to loosen up our T-nut on the hinge, grab our frame, and we'll install one half of the hinge onto the frame. We'll go ahead and tighten that down with our wrench. We'll grab the other half of the hinge and slide it right into the open T-slot of this other profile. Get that on there. We'll tighten that down. Now we can put the two pieces together. We'll drop it right down on. And now our profiles are connected and can swing freely. Now, if you ever want to swap anything out, you simply lift up off the hinge and you can replace it with whatever you need. Now, hopefully you found this segment on standard liftoff hinges helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.